Hello, my name is Nuno and I come from Portugal. I would like to talk a little bit about my country. Portugal is a beautiful country located on the most western part of Europe. Our capital city is called Lisbon and our population is about 10 million people. Portugal has a very diverse geography, so we have mountains, we have huge plains, and also, of course, we have beautiful beaches. Portuguese people are very friendly. Sometimes we are happy, sometimes we are a little bit sad because of our economical crisis. But overall, Portuguese are very welcoming and like foreigners a lot. Our traditional music is called fado. It's a very sad kind of music, comes from the time of the discoveries. But also we listen, of course, to modern music. We like to eat fish because we are close to the sea. And many of our traditional dishes are made with fish. We also like football a lot, so Portuguese are crazy about football, and basically that's all the sport we like. Also, we like a nice coffee and a nice pastry, which our most famous pastry is called pastel de nata. It's a very nice custard pie. One day, if you have the chance, please come to Portugal and visit us. And I will say goodbye now in Portuguese. Adeus.